What is good, YouTube? Welcome back to another reaction video, and here we got for you guys today Nicki Minaj Pink Friday Girls official audio, man. Hey, man, I don't know what she's about to talk about today, but it got something to do with Pink Friday Girls. So without further ado, let's get straight into the audio, man. Oh, I know the sample. Yep, let's go. I could tell he the one, could have hated on him. Used to be a high roller, but I skated on him. When he went away, then I nope. We need the captions. Hold on. She about to spit. This is what I like. I could tell he the one, could have hated on him. Used to be a high roller, but I skated on him. When he went away, then I just waited on him. Came back, then I got X-rated on him. Never hesitated on him. Even though I had to go up elevated on him. Had the trap house, but it got raided on him. But I kept a real player, never traded on him. I mean, I wouldn't call him any means. More like some goofy to be raggedy ass enemies. I mean, one type of show ain't no forgetting me. Me and my girls been them whole spot, we in them. When the sun hit his eyes, so when the stars start to twinkle at night. I just can't say bye. Suddenly speak time. Any samurai fly. Bro, the rhyme scheme, bro, with the roller skating, but I roller, but I never skated on him. I'm a real player, never traded on him. When I seen them again, I just went X-rated on him. Man, bro, you can't tell me Nicki Minaj will body more than half of the male rappers back then and today. I feel like, I don't know. She's going ballistic right now, bro. Like, you can't tell me she can't go hand in hand with some of these male artists, bro. You can't tell me. Or just male rappers in general. You can't tell me, bro. You can't tell me none of that. Say bye, suddenly speak time, any samurai fly. Can we talk about the production? We gotta talk about the production, because the smooth transitions into the chorus for the sample to the verses, it's immaculate, bro. I know I'm using these big words, but listen, man. You can't tell me. This is what makes this album great as well. The production's A1. You got a talented artist like Nicki Minaj, bro. On an album like this, bro. She's giving you everything you possibly wanted from her in one album. This is great. This is pure fire. This is a masterpiece. This is literally a masterpiece. Like, come on, you can't go wrong with this album. You just can't. A1, bro. A1. Just wanna have some. Just wanna have, just wanna have, just wanna have fun.
Hey man, another banger from Nicki Minaj off the Pink Friday 2 album. Like I said, man, at this point, it's just like, what else does she have to prove? What else does she have to prove to you guys, bro? She's like that. She's just like that. I'm sorry to say, but Nicki Minaj is like that. She proves herself to the industry, to the people that just stays hating, and to the people that are saying that she's not as talented as she thinks she is, or because she really is. She's her. She's not him. She's her. But you guys, this is the end of the video. Please like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comments down below. Go to my Patreon where all of my blocky yachts will be, without the copyright and blur on the screen. And please turn on any post notifications so you can be notified every time I drop a new video. Because this bangles all 2023, this 2024, man. I promise you.